We're gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Joseph and Laura and to be witnesses of what God has done in their relationship together. Joshua 24:15 says, "As for me and my household, we will serve the Lord." You both have such great sense of humor. You're able to laugh easily, which is awesome. So always, make having fun an important part of life. Paul says in Philippians 3:17, "Brethren, follow my example and observe those who live after the pattern that's been set for you." They bring the dreams which bind them together in an eternal commitment. They bring their gifts and talents, their unique personalities and spirits, which God will unite together into one as they build their life together. And so we rejoice with them in thankfulness to the Lord for creating this union of hearts built upon friendship, respect, and love.
Today marks the day of a great exchange. Before the eyes of these witnesses, before the eyes of God, and before the eyes of me and you. I promised myself I wasn't going to cry, but today I give every last bit of me for every last bit of you. Just as Christ gave himself fully for the church, I give myself wholly and fully to you. Laura, you are the kindest, funniest, and most beautiful girl. You are my best friend, and I've loved you always. From this day unto eternity, I will always be there for you.
Joseph, 4 years ago, you were certain that we would be standing here one day, and I couldn't be happier that you were right. It was a long time coming, but well worth the wait. Throughout the last 4 years, I've been able to see much more than your muscles.
Then by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Joseph, you may kiss your bride. It was 4 years ago, exactly on this date, that Joseph first asked Laura to go out with him. And now, 4 years later, I'd like to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Gedeczek.